Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to start 2018-19 NSO paper set C for class 6. So let's get started. Before that, a request, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get all the latest notifications. Let's start with the logical reasoning portion. Question 1. Select a figure from the options which, when placed in the blank space of given figure, would complete the pattern. Look at the figure carefully. The correct answer will be option A. Question 2. If in each of the given numbers one is added to the tens digit and one is subtracted from the unit digit, then which number will become the greatest? The numbers are 381, 279, 387, 289, 328. After one is adding to the tens digit and one is subtracting from the unit digit, the new arrangement becomes 390, 280, 396, 298, and 337. So 396 is the largest number, which is formed from 387. So our answer is option C. Now question 3. If in a certain code language Bengali is written as ABGNEL, then in the same code language congrats is written as dash. In Bengali, BA is written as AB, which is reverse of BA, and NG is written as ZN, which is also the reverse of NG. Similarly, LE is written as EL. So congrats can be written as OCGNARST, which is option C. Now question 4. A square paper is folded in a particular manner and a punch is made. When the paper is unfolded, it appears as shown in the given figure. Find the manner in which the paper is folded and punch is made. Look at the figure. The correct answer will be option A. Now question 5. Select a figure from the options which satisfies the same condition of placement of the dots as in the given figure. Look at the figure carefully. The upper dot is within the square and the circle. The middle dot is within the triangle, square, rectangle, and also within the circle. And the lower dot is within the circle and rectangle. We have to find the same arrangement. So our answer will be option D. Now question 6. Select the correct mirror image of the given figure. Look at the figure carefully. The correct mirror image of the given figure will be option C. Now question 7. T is the son of P. S is the son of Q. T is married to R. R is daughter of Q. How is S related to T? T is the son of P and T is married to R. So R is wife of T. It is also given R is the daughter of Q and S is the son of Q. So S is the brother of R. So, S is the brother-in-law of T. So, our answer will be option B, brother-in-law. Now, question number 8. If this is related to this in some way, then in the same way, this is related to dash. Look at the first figure. The inner figure becomes outer figure, and the outer figure becomes the inner figure. Also, the middle figure remains the same. So the answer will be option B. Now question number 9. Two positions of a dice are shown below. When there are two dots at the bottom, the number of dots on the top will be dash. The number of dots on opposite faces are 1, 6, 2, 3 and 4, 5. So the correct answer will be option B, that is 3. There are 3 dots at the top. Question 10. Which of the following Venn diagrams best depicts the relationship among television, newspaper and paper? The correct answer will be option D. Newspaper and paper are same material. So it will be option D. Now coming to science portion, question 11. Which figure correctly shows two iron nails hanging from a bar magnet? Look at the figures carefully. Bottoms of nails occur opposite polarity, so they will attract each other. The correct answer will be option D. Now question 12. A student wanted to find out how the distance between a light source and an object affects the length of the shadow. He placed the same metal stick at three different positions, P, Q and R, as marked in figure. At these positions, he recorded the length of the shadow cast on the wall in centimeter at XP, XQ and XR respectively. Which one of the following options is the most appropriate reading? Here in the picture, the closer is metal bar to the light source, the longer the shadow will be. So the length of the shadow is the longest at position R, while the shadow at position P will be the shortest. So the correct answer will be option B. XP will be 14, XQ will be 20 and XR will be 26. Now question 13. Column 1 has different types of motion and column 2 has examples of motion in different order. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the given quotes. P, circular motion. It will be a mark on blades of a rotating fan. So it will be 2i, Q, periodic motion. The example of periodic motion will be 3i, that is motion of strings of a guitar. Now R, rectilinear motion. Example of rectilinear motion will be a stone is dropped from a tower. Now S, combined motion. Example of combined motion will be a ball is rolling on the ground. A rolling ball has both translational and rotational motion, so it comes under combined motion. The correct answer will be option C, P2i, Q3i, Ri, Siv. Now coming to question 14. Which of the following statements is or are correct? I. The error in measurement of length can be caused by positioning the eye incorrectly. This is the correct statement. Statement 2i. The SI unit of length is meter and 1 meter is equal to 1000 centimeter. This is the incorrect statement because the SI unit of length is meter, but 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So this is the incorrect option. 3i. The smallest length that could be measured by different devices may be different. This is the correct statement. So the correct answer will be option D, I and 3i only. Question 15. A matchbox containing an unknown object is placed on a thin sheet of glass in the experimental setup shown in the figure. When the bar magnet moves, it is able to drag the matchbox along the magnet. What is most likely to be found in the matchbox. Options are marble or toothpick or copper coin or steel ball bearing. As the matchbox moves along the magnet, so it contains an object of magnetic material, that is steel ball bearing. So the correct answer will be option D, steel ball bearing. Thanks for watching.